Taxes, the second certainty of life. Have you ever considered how many different types of taxes we pay? Here, let me list them out for you. Income taxes, property taxes, sales taxes, excise taxes, luxury taxes, and even a sin tax on our vices like cigarette smoking, etc. Additionally, but less commonly known, are capital gains taxes and estate taxes. By no means is this an exhaustive list, but you get the idea. Before we begin, I think it's important to understand how our current tax structure evolved. Here is a short historical background on our taxes. The income tax began in 1913. A couple of years later, the capital gains tax was introduced in 1916 at an introductory rate of 15%. Soon thereafter, it ballooned to 77% tax rate in 1918. There was a huge public outcry of this oppressive rate, leading to its reduction down to as low as 12.5% in 1922. It surged again to 25% between 1954 to 1967 and kept gradually climbing as our government's appetite grew to raise tax revenues. It reached a peak of almost 40% in 1978. Again, due to public pressure, it dipped to 28% for 3 years and then stayed at 20% from 1982 to 1986, averaging in the 28% range for almost a decade. From 1998 to 2003, it remained in the 21% range and then dropped to the 15 to 16% range from 2004 to 2009. Then a huge tax increase of almost 60% landed us at our current 2021 federal long-term capital gains tax rate of 23.8%, but that's not the total tax rate. In addition to the federal rate, depending on the state you live in, each state has its own state capital gains tax rate of up to 13.3%. And if you reside in a large metropolitan city like New York City, Chicago, Los Angeles, there may be an additional capital gains tax rate of up to 4%. Now you can begin to see how critical it is to plan for the sneaky tax, or it will take a big bite out of your profits when you try to sell your profitable assets. Wouldn't it be nice if you can utilize the other set of U.S. tax codes that can help you avoid the payment of this sneaky tax instead of being victimized by your lack of knowledge and fall into the trap of simply paying the tax? Little-known advanced capital gains tax strategies that our private wealth management firm specializes in can help you keep your well-deserved profits from great investment decisions you made to avoid the bite at the time of the sale. Our goal is to empower you with the knowledge of advanced strategies on this short presentation about how to order your personalized zero capital gains tax report and help you implement powerful tax strategies that can save you a bundle. And by the way, if utilized properly, can help grow your net worth much faster than any other effort you can make in your life. So let's begin. Today is your lucky day since you are on your way to saving thousands or even millions of dollars in the short and long-term capital gains tax. On the short and long-term capital gains tax. You'll be glad to know that these strategies even work on the sale of personal property and real property. First, the basics. What is a capital gains tax? The capital gains tax is a special tax on the profits from the sale of an investment, i.e., capital asset upon its sale. Capital gains taxes apply only to capital assets, which include stocks, bonds, jewelry, coin collections, automobiles, planes, boats, and of course, real estate. When these capital assets are sold, the capital gain, i.e. appreciation or profits, are referred to as having been realized, meaning you were able to capitalize on your hidden profits from the appreciation into tangible dollars that you can spend on anything your heart desires, but of course, only after your loving Uncle Sam takes a portion of your hard-earned profits. Currently, the tax doesn't apply to unsold investments or unrealized capital gains. So as your assets appreciate, you will not incur taxes until they are sold, no matter how long the shares are held or how much they increase in value, although this law is under threat of change by President Joseph Biden's administration currently. We will update this site if that comes into law. There are two categories of this special capital gains tax. First is called the long-term capital gains tax, which is a more favorable type of tax, relatively speaking, on assets held after being acquired via purchase or inheritance for more than 1 year plus 1 day. Under current federal tax policy, the capital gains tax rate applies only to profits from the sale of assets held for more than a year, referred to as long-term capital gains. The capital gains tax rates are 0% if you have no taxable income, but only the receipt of funds from the sale of your appreciated assets. 15% if your taxable income is $40,400 for single filer. $80,800 for married filing jointly, and $54,100 for the head of household filing statuses. 20% tax rate applies if your taxable income is $445,850 for single filer, $501,600 for married filing jointly, and $473,750 for the head of household filing statuses. There can be an additional NIIT, net investment income tax, or Medicare tax of 3.8%, and this is just the federal taxes. Additionally, states and even the city where the asset is located can impose additional local capital gains taxes. For instance, if the asset is based in New York, the tax can be 20% plus 3.8% plus 8.82%. New York State tax plus 4%, NYC local tax for a whopping combined rate of 36.62%. Or if the sale occurs in the state of California, the tax can be 20% plus 3.8% plus 13.30%. California state tax plus 4%. Los Angeles city local tax for an eye-popping combined rate of 41.10%. If you're fortunate enough to reside and sell your assets in Wyoming, Washington, Texas, Tennessee, South Dakota, New Hampshire, Nevada, Florida, or Alaska, these states do not have a local state capital gains tax, but the federal tax will still apply and may look like this. 20% plus 3.8% NIIT or Medicare tax for a bit more palatable combined 23.8% tax rate. The second type of capital gains tax is called the short-term capital gains tax. This type applies to assets held for less than a 12-month period. These are taxed at your current marginal ordinary income tax levels. For most taxpayers, that is a higher tax rate than the capital gains rate. Now, let's talk about what are capital assets. Capital assets generally include everything owned and used for personal purposes, pleasure, or investment, including stocks, bonds, homes, cars, jewelry, and art. Whenever one of those assets increases in value, an example, when the price of a stock you own goes up, the result is what's called a capital gain. In jurisdictions with a capital gains tax, when a person realizes a capital gain, an example, sells an asset that has increased in value, they pay tax on the profit they earn. When applied to profits earned from stocks, capital gains taxes result in the same dollar being taxed twice, also known as double taxation. That's because corporate earnings are already subject to the corporate income tax. The capital gains tax is a double tax on corporate income. If you're selling a primary residence with gains higher than the IRC, Section 121, $250,000 or $500,000 exclusion, typically other advisors will not have a solution for you to capture this gain. On the sale of investment real estate, you will hear about the extremely cumbersome and time-constrained 1031 exchange or a deferred sales trust as commonly used solutions. On the sale of your stocks on the brokerage account or sale of corporate stock holdings, the most commonly used solution is the tax loss harvesting with a 5-year carry forward as an offset to your newly minted profits. Ah, what a mood killer. Selling your family business for retirement or any other purpose while making a large profit? Besides the onerous ESOP purchase, deferred sales trust, or the morbid step-up in basis, you will hear crickets on actual strategy while your CPA tries to pack on large expenses to help mitigate the tax bite. This, most of the time, will trigger an audit in the next couple of years and after the sale. If you are fortunate enough to sell personal property for profit like an exotic car, yacht, or plane, your advisors will throw their hands up and say, President Trump took away the 1031 exchange option for these assets when the TCJA, Tax Cuts and Jobs Act of 2017 was passed. If you were one of the creative types and wanted to sell for profit intangible assets such as patents, IP, intellectual property, and or licenses, guess what you will hear more often? You're making a profit. Just pay the tax and consider yourself lucky. As a sophisticated investor in complex investments like SPACs, special purpose acquisition companies, or cryptocurrency, if you made large profits, like some investors have made millions of dollars, when it comes to tax savings, you will find yourself in anguish to save on capital gains taxes because your advisors will not have a solution for you, besides tax loss harvesting as described before. Let's pause from the technical info about this sneaky tax because I want to introduce our independent fiduciary level registered investment advisory firm at Sabur Private Wealth Management. We are a multifamily office that can serve as your chief financial officer to help manage every single aspect of your financial universe from investments, tax planning and preparation, risk mitigation, insurance strategies, estate planning, and most importantly, asset protection. An example, lawsuit protection planning. Sabur is an Arabic word which means patience. Since our team of investment, tax, and insurance advisors have the long-term dedication to learn about over a dozen advanced strategies to help you mitigate your capital gains tax liability and perhaps even lessen your income tax liability. Independent means we truly work for you, our client, by representing with the best solutions from over 250 insurance providers and 8,500 plus investment solutions with pure objectivity. For over 30 years, our team of experts have been working to provide holistic solutions using advanced strategies that make our clients feel secure about their financial goals. When you order your personalized zero capital gains tax report, you will enjoy the freedom from the difficult to implement solutions that your average advisors are pitching, like the restrictive 1031 exchange, 1031 TIC, a DST, deferred sales trust, or the morbid setup and basis mantra preached by many well-meaning advisors as the capital gains tax avoidance deferral solutions for investment real estate sellers. Or for the business owners, they offer the complex and mostly non-practical ESOP sale, ESOP, sale of corporate stock, 1031 exchange for the real estate component, seller financing via a DST, deferred sales trust, or the morbid step-up in basis upon one's death as tax mitigation solutions. But nothing for selling the inventory, equipment, IP, or licenses to avoid the tax, although they are well-meaning advisors. Or, for the sophisticated SPAC and crypto investors, the best advice you will hear is to swap your winner's gains for the losses from bad investments via tax loss harvesting as a secret strategy to combat taxation on your profits. We say stop paying for impractical solutions and take back the control of your money from these cumbersome tax solutions that provide limited benefits. Seasoned and experienced financial advisors, realtors, CPAs, attorneys, and various others bill for their limited expertise to sellers of highly appreciated assets just like you. Charge exorbitant fees upwards of $5,000 to $50,000 for basic, commonly known general solutions. After getting this education, you will no longer succumb to the poor judgment of these other advisors. You will be very happy to know that due to our specializing in capital gains tax avoidance using well-established U.S. tax codes, we can identify in your personalized zero capital gains tax report practical solutions that will make your heart sing. In addition to the zero capital gains tax on federal and state taxes at the time of the sale of your assets, we put you in the driver's seat of your financial goals by giving you the power to choose the most attractive features and benefits, such as you may want monthly supplemental or retirement income from these assets while earning competitive returns without stock market risk. Remove these new funds from your taxable estate to build generational wealth. Reduce your income tax bracket while paying zero capital gains tax. Help your favorite charity with the taxable dollars from Uncle Sam to make the donation. Park the funds from the sale proceeds into this zero tax strategy while you look for your next investment opportunity. Flexibility and control are at the core of over a dozen strategies that we can identify when you order your personalized zero capital gains tax report. Please click on the link below to order your personalized report that will be delivered via email within 48 hours. After you complete the zero capital gains tax questionnaire with requested documents, you will also get a one-hour free consultation with one of our senior advisors on how to implement the tax strategy identified in your particular report. We will be by your side through this entire process and can also work with your CPA when it comes time to file your tax returns. We always go above and beyond the call of duty to serve our clients who place their trust in us. As our gift to you of additional education, please download this ebook so you can be well educated about the commonly offered strategies and their hidden limitations and dangers that they will never tell you about. After you make the payment to order your report, a zero capital gains tax questionnaire will be emailed to you to complete and return to us so we may begin preparing your report. We really look forward to helping you grow your net worth by saving you from the unnecessary taxation of capital gains tax on your profits at the time of sale. Thank you, and make it a tax-free life.